This is Chris 6 News at 10.
Good evening and thanks for joining us on Chris 6 News at 10. I'm Javier Guerra. We're following developing news right now. The Federal Emergency Management Agency has denied Nueces County's claim following Hurricane Hanna. Now county commissioners are set to discuss an appeal. In a letter sent to Nueces County Judge Barbara Canales, FEMA says out of the $26.6 million in claims by Nueces County and municipalities, only $8.2 million in damage was certified. FEMA cites several possible reasons why the certification is lower, including labor costs and insurance costs. Another problem is the state of Texas may not have met the total amount needed to get a major disaster declaration and FEMA assistance. County commissioners are set to take up the issue during Wednesday's meeting.